that to Daniel. Daniel works it out the other side. Out front, and Kassian scores! What a beat!
Play Marker. And now, Zack Kassian and Ben Eager, the first fight of the season. Eager, cut back.
Those two guys were swinging away.
It is 2-2 here.
Have outshot the Flames 12-1. 6 minutes into the second period.
And they're putting on pressure again. A wraparound attempt by Kassian goes off the outside of the post and gets it back with a shot block. Rebound scores!
Got it back again, and Kassian beats Kiprasov. Low blocker. Hard work by the young player. And it's his second of the season. The Canucks.
First ever NHL shootout attempt for Zack Kassian.
This will blow the roof off.
Kassian. Straight ahead, right-handed shot, backhand scores!
So on the tested Hiller, make now as Daniel goes across, and Kassian scores!
Across the crease, and Daniel throws it right through the crease.
And we've got a fight at center ice. It's going to be Ryan Clowe, and Zack Kassian, and Kassian, a tough customer.
Four stars, Clowe.
Yeah.
And Clowe lands the first blow, but Kassian comes back with the left. Then Clowe puts it down.
Saves in his first start. There's a scores right at the side of the net. Zack Kassian picking up the loose puck.
And some additional help with traffic. Point shot by Edler. Stop. It ping pongs around and lands on Zack Kassian's stick. And Kassian, who goes from the middle of the ice right to the post, is there to take the rebound.
Has a goal tonight. What's he got up his sleeve here? On this side. And the...
around the board. Left up the far wing, played back to the point, sent across for Hammers. Walks in, looking for a tip. He got that Kassian guy here.
And Kassian came in last year and was young. This is a real young guy who was trying to develop into a player.
Hammers pass through the feet of Raymond. And it goes, Hammers to Ian, back to Kassian. Ian drops it back, and he shoots goal!
And where Kassian has Brent Seabrook right in the shooting lane, he shows the vision and maturity to get rid of the puck to the open man. Bickle back checks.
Kassian puts that box.
Still left with a man advantage. Kassian with speed. He puts it in front. Scores! Kevin Bieksa!
But the key is right here. Ham Hughes's pass finds Kassian in stride. And Kassian's able to catch the seam.
And here we go, right off the hop. Rochelle attacking Kassian, throwing him. And Kassian coming back now. Rochelle may own it. Kassian coming over the top. These are two punchers punching.
They got to get in there. Rochelle can't even see what he's doing.
Now he sends one to the crease and deflects back to Garrison, who shoots. And that was blocked by a sprawling Rochelle. That hurt Rochelle. He's slow to get up. Garrison again scores! Solid hit there from Hamhuis. And then Emerson. And a horse calling him all the way down. Chuchu took a run at Tanev. There'll be a penalty for that. And Kassian challenges Chuchu, drops the gloves, and Chuchu's gonna not oblige.
Couple of guys that can go. Chris Stewart, a very tough customer, the hottest scorer right now in the league. Get the impression these two guys know each other.
Take long, and I guess the back's getting a good workout.
Oh. Up as the Canucks break in, centering pass knocked away, following up is Kassian, he scores!
And he's rewarded. Plays it along the boards to get it out, and then goes hard to the net. Gets hooked in a little bit. They give up on him, and there he is.
The puck went behind the play. We've got a fight. Kassian drops the gloves with Jackman.
goal.
Jumped over the top with the rights.
Kind of expected this from Kassian in the second game left.
Canucks come to center. Bieksa plays it to Kassian. Bieksa's out front. There's the pass on goal. Rebound. Cicinino scores.
Daniel Sain from behind the net. Daniel centers. They score. Zack Kassian.
Todd Bertuzzi is one of the idols of Zack Kassian, and there's the Todd Bertuzzi foot shot on Duncan Keith. Who does this look like?
Yeah.
It is. Here's the Todd Bertuzzi pushes Keith away.
Time.